Interviewing for a documentary is a different thing because you're not dealing with copy points. A documentary is something that is documenting what people think and what they feel. Ideally, you're not leading them to answers of what you think, although you might if that's the kind of movie you want to make. But in my documentary, I was trying to get what the real people were really thinking and feeling. Nevertheless, I asked provocative questions. Now sometimes, particularly in documentary work, or even in corporate work when I'm trying to find something, I turn on the camera and I let people go. They get used to being filmed and I listen for what I'm looking for. Then I hone down and refine it by asking the question again. What you want to do, however, is listen to what they're saying. Sometimes the movie really takes place when the camera goes off. At that point, flip it back on. When I'm filming in a documentary, I turn those little red lights off. You can do that in your menu, so nobody knows if my camera's on or off. Now watch this fella.
My name is Wormy, and I'm here for the history of the cattle drive of Florida.
What is the cattle drive of Florida? I heard that that's just a big Disney-produced bunch of bullshit. How's that?
We don't want to ask that question.
Isn't he the most polite guy you've ever seen? He's a little shy. Every time I ask him the slightest bit of a provocative question, he goes, no, 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 no. So I waited.
Go ahead.
You gonna ask me that question again?
No, you just say whatever the hell you want.
The way I figure it, these cotton-picking Yankees are moving in and ruining our country. And I don't like it.
My point here is don't give up. By turning off the camera and talking with him a little while, he was more relaxed and ready to give me an honest answer when I turned the camera back on.
They keep it up, they're gonna have a lot of people and no food. And we're gonna depend on everybody else to feed us, and then they're gonna come in and tell us they're gonna run the places they're gonna feed us. That's what I think.
Now, when you're done your filming, be a man or a woman and go thank the talent. Put your hand out and thank them. Not only is it good manners, you might need to film them again in a retake. So you want them to have the best. I'm sorry, folks, I gotta just tell you. Everything I do is about the movie. I've got to get the movie, and I've got to get it right. Cowboy hats, suits, whatever it takes.